This is the Shaytards Christmas special. We have to have a Christmas song.
Okay. You are now watching the Shaytards Christmas. Sit back, relax, you don't want to miss this. Shaytards out in the snow. Mom and Todd under the mistletoe.
Babe.
Oh, dude, I used to rollerblade a lot.
I know, you
have to. In fact, me and Casey today, we drove by the old house where I used to rollerblade, and I was like, there's so many memories there.
You haven't lost any of your old fire. You got it all back.
Feel great. Look at Rock Tar. Come here, dude, come jump. Come jump.
He's getting brave.
He's like, you're in the worm crawl. Come on. Jump. Come on. Jump.
Jump to daddy.
One, two, three, jump.
Oh, you can do it.
Jump. One,
you
two,
can do
three,
it.
Jump.
So cute. Oh, you did it, my boy. I love you guys. What are you doing?
What are you doing? All by himself?
No, he was debating on whether he wanted to fall in or not. Then he decided against it. Oh, he's enjoying this wonderful world of bouncy things. Whoa! I missed him climbing up. Now he's stuck. See it, Suntard. Nice. Oh, almost.
There goes Mommy Tard. Dude, you look like you look like Rapunzel. You're Rapunzel's sister. You're going up to beat her up. You're climbing up Rapunzel's hair to go beat her up because you're the long brunette Rapunzel. You're gonna replace the blonde Rapunzel. Oh, it's good. Can you go to the top?
No.
You could too if you believed in yourself and tried the hardest you could.
I just didn't know if you
Let's see you do it, Christina.
I have no upper body strength.
That's hard.
Look, how high can you get?
Top, man.
See, he doesn't have his feet like that. Yeah. All upper body. Babe. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, don't do that to me. Don't do that to me. Oh.
Seriously gonna die.
Nice butt. It's harder coming down, huh?
Yeah, why is it so hard? Gravity, you stupid jerk.
Because it hurts.
Yeah. Kills.
It hurts coming down more than going up.
I was filming it too. Ow. I just tripped over it. I was walking backwards to try to film you and I tripped over it. Ow, it hurt my heel. Seriously, I'm like doing all these cool tricks and I trip over that. Hurt myself. Yeah. See, that's funny, Dad. Let's cut to your bowling clip. How about that? Cut to Dad's bowling.
I've had my bad falls, like at the bowling alley.
Bowl at your own risk. Risk of bodily injuries is associated with this game. Do not cross the foul line. Do not cross the foul line.
Yeah, we've seen it.
That took it for the whole year.
Do it again,
Look at my sock. I missed. Oh, cute.
Merry Christmas.
Well, I don't know if they're sneezing. I said, I have $5.
No, you have chocolate on your face.
I want to
to get some candy for them, and I did, they did, and I they dropped the door, and they gave me $1 back!
That's awesome!
Did you get 4 candies then? So they're $1
nope.
each?
I got 6.
You got 6? He gave you a deal! He gave you a good deal, high five!
I know, that was great. We rocked hard.
I'll just crawl around here, that way I won't get tipped over, old jeepers!
Got my tard!
The rings of death!
Nice! Do a trick. How high can you swing? Oh, nice. Now go straight arms, like do the eagle thing. Do that, what is it called? Iron cross, the iron eagle, the hip hatch, the double hip hatch, iron eagle, Tom Cruise, hot pecs. I don't know what it's called. Okay, let's see your back handspring, dude.
Oh, it's been officially 6 months.
6 months since you've done a backhand. Looks like you still got it, bro. Yeah, pretty good. Sweet, bro. Nice, Suntard. See how far you can swing. Swing out.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know any tricks, I guess.
I know, it's like you get up there and you're like, okay. Whoa, that's pretty cool. Wait, do it again. I almost stopped your shorts.
Come try this. Come on, let's start.
Come play.
Okay, hold on tight. Ready? Hold on tight, tight, tight.
Oh, golly.
Here we go.
Don't let go.
You got that. You flip it, right?
Stop pushing me.
That looks fun.
Okay, ready? Here we go. One more time. Ready? One more time.
Is she joking you to death?
No, why? Does it look like?
Yeah.
I'm joking. Woohoo! Ready? Woohoo!
That looks fun. Good job, baby boy.
Push me, Dad. Woohoo!
Woo-hoo! He push likes me. It.
Stand up. Come and swing forward the other
coaches.
Ready? One, two.
Keep
your feet up.
Keep your feet up.
Good job.
That looks fun. Good job. Hey, look at me.
Hold your breath.
That's funny.
Ready?
Woohoo! Good job, baby tard. I'm stuck. She's lost in the pit of despair.
After my fight, some decent socks. Here, Dad, you can have my sock. I'm sorry.
Showcasing your workout.
Watch your dad's workout.
It's a Playboy.
I want to see the first one you did.
Yeah, now!
Oh, I love you.
Look at my dad.
I love it.
I thought you were stuck.
You thought he was stuck?
Good job, Dad.
It's gonna be some gymnastic trick that's about to happen. Nice. Nice trick, dog.
Thanks.
Me too, thanks. Here we go.
Thanks.
my trick. Let's see your flip, dude. No. What? Oh, we got some wrestling. Some brothers wrestling over here. It's getting serious. Got some serious wrestling.
Who will win in the testosterone match 2011 between Logan McKay and Casey LeVere?
Whoa! Takedown. 2 points. 2 points, takedown. You guys need your singlets on. A lot of wrestling.
A lot of Christmas wrestling. Let's go see what Rock Tart's doing.
Hi, little man! Baby Tart didn't see your flip, dude. Let me see your flip. See your trick trick.
She helped.
She helped you do it? Let's see.
I can't.
Whoa! Yeah, let's see your backflip.
It's the Brayley backflip. Nice one.
Oh, I didn't hold on.
Lovely weather for his sleigh ride together. I can't sing it without smiling.
Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside it's on a
giddy up.
Giddy up, giddy up, it's glow. Let's look at the snow show.
It's one of those songs that the words are left up to your own
imagination.
I think that you're cutting off the bottom of
my sorry. In a wonderland of snow. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, it's grand. Just holding your hand.
We're riding along with the song of a wintry wild.
Nice and comfy, cozy are we. I don't know the words.
We're snuggled up together like two birds on a feather would be. Let's sing the
oh, go.
Chorus and go!
And sing a chorus or two.
Yoo!
Come on, it's lovely weather for a yoo-hoo!
I remember my mom bought this CD. No, it wasn't a CD. It was a record. We had a record
player.
Yeah.
You were not that old. Was this like the 70s, you hippie?
Record
you're toking the doobies and listening to your records in your room, weren't you?
I wasn't even born in the 70s yet.
So it was a record of Christmas music?
It was a record of Disney character Christmas music?
Oh, I would love a Rice Krispie music.
You guys love Rice Krispie musics with Disneyland treats?
I don't know what I'm talking about.
And there was one with the chipmunks singing like, Silver Bells.
Was it crackly?
It was crackly,
oh,
yeah.
Oh, dude. That makes the Christmas music so much better when it's like a little bit crackly, you know, like the Bing Crosby, like,
snails in the snow. The snow.
We don't know our Christmas songs.
What song do we know?
Silent night, holy night, all is calm.
I don't think Centaurn's ready for this one yet.
All is bright.
Oh, I know one.
What?
Melikilikimaka
is the thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. Doo-doo-doo. It's the island greeting that they send to you in the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright, the sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Malikilikimaka is the wise way to say Merry Christmas, a very, very, Merry Christmas, a very, very, Merry, Merry Christmas to you.
I went for the thing first.
Doo-doo-doo.
See, we live in Idaho, so we gotta sing a Hawaiian Christmas.
Yeah, it's snowing outside. Look at this snow. I got my driving gloves on because there's so much snow on the road. Let's have a little Christmas talk about presents. Okay. Come here, line up. Come here, Suntard. Line up right here. Get over here. Listen here. What's Christmas about?
Giving.
Right. It's not about getting, but you are getting a lot of crap. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Me and Mom hooked you guys up this year. Not like crazy, but I want you to be grateful, all right? Okay. Before you open one present, I want you guys to know what the meaning of Christmas is, and then we're gonna go help some kids by giving some of those toys. Remember how we did that last year?
Yeah.
We got some toys for the kids for Toys for Tots.
Then we went to go take it to the fire station.
Yep. We might be late now that I think about it. Crap, because it's Christmas Eve. Well, we'll do it. We'll donate something. Okay, but I just want you guys to know that Christmas is more about than getting the presents, all right?
Yes.
You guys know that, right? Mm-hmm. And whatever you get, I want you to be grateful, because if you don't like what you got, then I'm going to punch you straight in the face. When you open the present, you can, listen, you're all actors. You guys have all been on camera for most of your lives. So act like you like what you got and you'd be grateful, okay? You got it? Every time it's like, oh, thank you. I love it. I'm so glad you got this for me. Okay, let's see you practice, okay? Pretend that you just opened this and this is what I got you for Christmas. What are you going to say? Come on, you got to fake it. You got to pretend that you're really happy and you like it. Princess Star, let's see you. Ready and go. Suntard, action.
Thank you so much!
What's up, girl? I love you, bud. I love you.
That's how you get your children to love you.
Here's 30 bucks. That's for Logan's
party. Oh, Mom! Thank you so much! I appreciate this.
Thank you, honey.
Wait, Mom.
Thank you so much. This is so sweet.
That's how it usually happens around here. This guy is grateful just to get a little shut-eye. There's so much loudness going around here.
I went to unbuckle him.
So cute, precious little baby.
He had a marshmallow chocolate thing in his hand. I'm like, what are you doing?
Ew, that is maybe delicious. Yeah. That's a treat. That's a Christmas chocolate treat for me. Thanks, bro. He won't notice. He's sleeping. Okay, Mr. Poinsettia.
Yeah, I was like, give you some extra, because that's like
What are you doing, Dad?
It's like cracked pepper and olive oil biscuits. You know, so that's what makes a southern accent.
It sounds like the
swamp
people.
Mom, hold still. Hold still, Mom, real quick. Just hold really still. Can you stand up and step on your tippy toes a little bit? Stand up just a little bit. Okay. Hey, guys. We're just hanging out with my moose mama for... It's Elk Dard here for the Christmas special. Mom. Okay, so every Christmas, is that a tradition? Wings? Can you guys believe that we've gone to the gym 3 years in a row now and filmed it with these guys? So
yes,
Dad,
and no one's ever died. Yeah.
Not yet. So every year, Dad makes his famous chicken wings that are really delicious. I'm looking forward to it. And you know what? I am going to eat like a freaking crazy man today. I have never met a calorie I didn't like today. It's all going in my mouth. Here we roll it. This is take two because I just chucked this pillow at Casey and it knocked the camera onto the ground and then we lost the clip. So anyways, we're shopping for my dad. My dad wants a pillow for Christmas. Go figure. I said, Dad, tell me, what do you want? Something practical. Anyways, what kind of pillows do you guys like? Do you like the hard ones? Do you like the soft ones where you lay on it and it's like there's no pillow? Like you wake up. I hate that. I'm always like, come on. That's better. Yeah. Anyways, so we're deciding on pillows.
She has the most efficient battery consumption out of anybody.
I was just telling Casey, I was talking about when I used to be, he was talking, Anyways, you had to have been there, basically. Anyways, we're doing shopping.
This baby will fit. Tard baby loves.
She, how many of these have
she
we bought?
Not, yeah,
she has like three.
Oh, wait, how, there's something on this one, though.
Ew.
Ew, I don't want it to
Mommy
do the other thing.
She found a booger.
Seriously, I'll show it.
No, don't show
it's
it.
It's right there.
Why did you show that to them? I'm sorry, guys.
Hey, I had to prove it.
Should I get them back, Steve? Would this be cute?
Ew. That's cute.
I'm going to the shopping mall. See you later.
You're going to the ball.
See you later.
These are cute. Is that cute? Did I just say cute? I'm sorry for saying cute. That's perfect, yo. I'm here with this culprit, Casey LeVere.
Check out this house right here,
taking
you guys.
Taking a stroll down memory lane.
See this house? That is where Shay Carl had his first kiss ever. I love you, girlfriend.
She's a lesbian. this house right here.
This is where we grew up, right here.
This is the stomping grounds.
Me and Casey played. Dude, that makes me want to cry. These are fun stories. We're talking about how many people you've kissed in high school.
We've had
because listen, tonight I went to the house where I had my first kiss tonight.
On Rainier.
Yeah, on Rainier, yeah.
And he cried.
Yeah.
And Casey, now that girl's now a lesbian. That's what she
Yeah, that's what Casey
women.
Said. But
you
listen.
Cried?
Yeah, I got really emotional.
Wait, you need to explain.
Not about the
was
kiss.
That,
it was about
a
no.
Moment?
That was a bad no. It was a bad transition. No. Turn the light on.
You.
No.
Oh jeez. Where is so much going
this
on?
This story is not.
I feel like a meatball. What?
I know this is very very misunderstood right now. Okay, listen. Me and Casey had a little drive down memory lane tonight, and we drove by the house where I had my very first kiss.
And then that was just like, okay, cool. And then we drove to our house, the house that we grew up in.
The house that me and Casey, that's where I got emotional. The house that me and Casey played a million, million basketball games on.
We were competitive. I remember, like, I could always beat Casey in basketball.
I just remember the day when Casey could start to beat me. Casey, remember that?
You could, like...
This is what Carly does. You guys want one?
Do you want to see my go-to move?
I do. Oh, I love these. Black over.
You guys all know it. All Shay doesn't know. Watch my go-to move. Shay.
What?
Whoa. That's what you do.
I blocked him.
You do this to someone's face and they look over and then you slap them. Cooper's the best at it.
That's good.
Yeah. No. Go up to people and just smack them in the face. People love it. It's just this thing.
Best move ever.
We want to make a lot of friends. Go hit people in the
face. You're spilling on my Boise State jacket.
Oh, sacrilegious.
That's right.
Suck
it off my
boyfriend. All right,
you guys, Christmas Eve has been tough.
It's what's ruined.
Should we show them?
No, don't film anything.
They're not gonna see. This is move over. Get, move. I want to be in the presents room.
We're in the presents room.
Okay, so how's Christmas Eve going so far?
Well, it's kind of funny this year. Some might say it disastrous, but I call it funny.
White people problems.
White people problems?
First, Bronx ate about 53 rolls.
That's an exaggeration. It was more like 30.
Oh, it's 30? Okay. 30 rolls dough, not even the cooked ones.
It was, they weren't risen yet. They hadn't risen.
They hadn't risen like our Lord and Savior on his birthday.
Anyways, so they were not fully.
They're dough balls. There's 30 dough balls. He ate all 30 of them.
He came home from going to the gym and he had thrown them all up. Anyway, so we didn't have rolls.
There's like a giant throw up ball of dough on the floor. Cut the footage of that. Just kidding. Not.
Just kidding.
We're not going to cut to that.
No.
So let's show him some of the presents we got.
No, listen. We have more to say. We have more to say.
Okay, what?
And then.
Okay, what?
You're dropping presents.
Dude, this shoots up to 20 feet. 20 feet. Sundar's going to love that.
Okay, what? Are you pissed?
Yes.
What?
I forgot what I was gonna say.
I got you some good presents. Listen, I wanna tell you something though.
You can't show them these.
Why?
It's Christmas morning.
Oh, okay.
It's a surprise, guys.
But listen, I wanna tell you something about your present. Okay,
What?
Oh, I don't wanna know much. Never mind. Okay,
you
I'll just see.
You can't tell me things about my present.
Okay, I'm not gonna tell you. But I hope you like it.
You get so antsy.
You got a lot of small things.
I got you this thing that's really like small, and it's red, and it's purple.
I got you a lot of little small things. Like, I didn't get you any, like, big things.
That's okay.
Okay, we're in my parents' closet right now. Well, this is our closet.
It used to be our closet.
This is our house. Do you think they're taking good care of it?
Yes. It worked out.
My dad is taking awesome care of it. He changes the filters and the thing. He's like, there's this giant problem with this leak in our sprinklers. Our basement was like flooding really bad. It was going to cost me like $6,000 to fix it. The perils of owning a house. So my dad's been helping doing all that stuff. They just rented their house out because they were going to buy a house. And I said, well, don't buy a house. We're going to move to LA. Just move into our house because it would do us a favor.
So my mom and dad are living here and this is their closet now. I remember as a kid, like when I couldn't find anything, I'd go in my dad's closet and just like look through all his shirts to see if he had anything cool, like vintage that I could wear. Every once in a while, I'd be like, oh, that's a cool shirt. It'd be like a really old shirt. I'd wear one of my dad's. Okay, can we show any more presents?
No.
Okay, you guys can't show you a guest. You'll see tomorrow, tonight. It's exciting. Okay, we're about to unveil the Christmas Eve family presents that we're going to get to play with.
Wait 1 second. Carl.
What?
Your hair's flipping, dog. I got you.
Oh, thanks, bro.
Unveil the present.
Thanks,
okay, you first.
Okay, first, we bought this year.
Wait. Logan first.
Logan goes first. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-boom. We got a pro mini hoop.
Breakaway rim. That actually
isn't that
really
sweet?
Nice.
Oh, we got to get a pump. Do you have a pump to blow that up? Crap, are you serious?
I don't think I have a ball.
Do you have one of those needles? Oh, man. Don't you have another ball? Any other little ball?
Yeah.
Dad, we haven't... Okay. Or we can play this.
Microphone!
Every year, we always get something we can all play together as a family.
So we're going to sing songs about basketball.
We're going to basketball songs.
Make a rap about Duncan.
We're not going to do basketball songs.
It's going to be karaoke hour. Karaoke tard. Dude, and you can like we can put our phone in it and sing. So we'll get this out and see how it goes. Cooper, what do you think? You're gonna sing a song, bro?
No.
You wanna do a Backstreet Boys number? Maybe pull up some Elvis?
Maybe a Jackson Harris number?
Carly can do a Madonna Jackson Harris number, baby tard. Huh? Do some Katy Perry on there.
Yeah.
You gonna be singing?
Merry Christmas! Merry, Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas!
Can you see my face in there?
Yeah!
I don't know.
I wonder if I have a... I know we have a school somewhere.
I was going to say, how did they fit a basketball in this little box?
It's right there. If we have a needle, I could probably blow it up in my mouth. I have a lot of wind. I'm a big hot head, huh, Mom? Tell him.
No, your bow butt.
What?
Your bow butt.
What does that mean?
Oh, you'll watch on my video today.
Oh.
Bow butt.
No, that footage will never see the light of day. It was a bad mistake on my part. You said you love me for you, liar, cause you never,
ever, ever did, baby. Yeah! So much soul.
I love him.
But you darling, I'll still catch a grenade for you.
Oh, snap.
Dude, one thing. The pajama parade.
Those are so cute. Look at your
face. It's the pajama parade. Sun tired, bro. That's pretty tough. Is it comfortable? Oh, look at you guys. Are they snuggly? Are they comfortable?
Those are so cute.
Hey, it's the Flannel Brigade. The Flannel Brigade is on the alert.
Can we go open one present?
You want to open a present?
Yes, yes,
is that a tradition? Yes, you get to open one present on Christmas Eve?
Yes, yes,
yes.
Good job,
Mary. Yes, yes,
yes.
It's also a tradition that we all get matching pajamas. You guys done eating dinner? Oh, I'm so stuffed.
Let's finish the pajama parade. Have Logan and Casey and Kaylee and Carly go up and put their pajamas
on. Okay, you guys, go get your pajamas on. Get on up there.
I see people stand and cheer for me. S-U!
Yay! Go Broncos!
Nice pajamas. The Hotness and Hairspray clan comes through with a cheer. I'm liking it.
Okay,
is it our turn?
Yep, your turn.
Guys, right here. We're going to go stand.
Alright, here we go. Let's go, guys. Come on, it's our turn.
You ladies ready to see the boys?
Ready, I can't wait.
You guys, go on! You have a football.
Cuties has a football. With the booties. Cuties with the booties.
Here, sit down.
Turn it out. Turn it out. All right, break. Put it in. All right, break. Sit.
Sex. That's a secret.
Okay, go.
That's it.
I think somebody likes Mommy Tard's Christmas songs. What do you think, Rock Tard? There, that's Aunt Callie. Is this one you dance to? Look at him. Dude, he's jiving out. Rejoice, Emmanuel. All right, here we go. Who's first? All right, Princess Tard, go. Open it. This is from Rock Tard.
What could it be? What could it be? What is it on this Christmas Eve?
Yo, have fun! I think we can!
What is it?
I wish I had
a register.
Yay!
What is that, Rock Tard? What do you get?
You.
What is that, Princess Tard?
He's like, yeah.
Here you go. That's for you.
No, let's play.
I'm gonna play with it now.
Princess Tard wrapped this present all by herself. Okay, Baby Tard, open it, dude. Let's see, what is it? What'd you get? Huh? I hope it's a cool thing that you like and you can play with in future times.
Oh,
remember, wow. What a good Christmas. Oh, hey, I remember that one.
It twirls in the bathtub.
It does. Wow. Yes.
So it says. Yes. It does.
What do you think, Baby Tard? You like it? That smile tells a thousand words. Hey, Sun Tard.
No, he's not.
You can't open your present, dude. I'm using it as a footrest. What is this thing?
Sun Tard.
Centaur. Oh, sorry, bro. I'm really using this as a footrest. Ah, okay, I'm sorry. Oh, what is it? Oh, he's really... Remember what I told you about acting really thankful no matter what it is.
Thank you so much.
It's a box of springs.
Yay.
Thank you so much.
Oh, wow. The dead man's chest. What is that, dude? Flip it around.
It's the Caribbean thing.
Let me see it, dude. That's pretty awesome, man.
Dude, is that freaking Blackbeard himself? That's Blackbeard in the Queen Anne's Revenge, bro. Dude, that's gonna sail the seven seas if I ever saw one.
Oh, what are you gonna get? Oh, another phone?
Oh, my God. He goes,
is that
okay,
what I'm doing?
Yeah, what are you doing, dude? I think he likes it. You like it, Rock Tart? Merry Christmas, little guy.
There's more in there.
I love you.
I don't think he's in here for the rest of
the life. Oh, I think he already just likes this. Rock Tart. Oh. Spider-Man. Rock Tart's gonna wear some Spider-Man. I don't care about that. I wanna see this. Oh, he likes technology. He's a technology baby. Capri! Come here. Here, that's for your Christmas present. Merry Christmas. It's a love-hate relationship. I love the fruit pants.
We need a mini screwdriver.
So, you gonna run some stuff up, dude? I want to buy some items from your store.
Who gave you an icy hot rubdown? That is not perverted.
All right, so we're playing a game. We've finally put the Rugrats to bed, and it's just us adults, and we're going to sing some karaoke. Carly's idea was that, okay, so for Christmas, I thought it would be a good idea. I kind of bought this for the kids. So this is like, this is a microphone, and then Mommy Tart is going to, or what yours is, Grandma Tart is going to sing. We've all put a song into a hat.
Please not record us singing.
Yes. And you have, the rule is that Carly made up is you have to wear the headphones so you can't hear yourself singing. So it's just going to be the person singing.
One time we put them on Grandma, Lynette, and she was talking really loud. She's like, who sings this song?
Okay, Mom, it's better rock, dude.
Bug?
Bag.
Bug.
Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one from below? I can't see anything. Buried very deep, 6 feet under a tin. I need my glasses.
Mom.
Okay, wait till we get to the chorus. I know that part. Night, the light, and let it shine.
She's not gonna want me to upload this when she sees it.
That's so cute.
You're going next.
Baby, you're
fire. Oh my gosh.
She's like Lisa.
Yeah, it does. Alright, who's next?
By Celine Dion.
What did you pick, Dad?
That was mine.
That was good yours? My Heart Will Go On by Celine Dion. Alright, Dad, go rock this.
I wanted Casey to get that so bad.
Oh, he would have been beautiful, I bet. My dad's gonna just kill this, I know. He's gonna have a show in Vegas right after we're done here.
I used to sing this song every night after Titanic.
You did?
Yeah. Kayla's
not ever married to be doing this.
I love Leonardo DiCaprio so much.
Oh, poor Jack.
I see you.
Super talented. Just try. I know it's hard to handle this much talent in one video. All these songs will be downloadable on iTunes. It'll be selling them for $3.99 a piece.
Oh,
my heart.
go
on. Is that a drunk karaoke bar?
We haven't been drinking.
Now, how do you know I'm not singing?
That was amazing, Dad. That was amazing.
You know what? When you have the headphones on, it makes you sound like you're singing.
All right, Carly, who's next?
No.
Kaylee, you're next. Come on.
I can't do this.
Do you want to go?
Great.
You want to go?
No.
Okay, I'm going next. I'll go next. You're going after me, okay?
No.
You're going next. Okay, here we go. What's my song going to be? We've all put songs in here. Okay, what did I get? Won't Back Down by Eddie Vedder. Yeah. Anna. Well, is this yours, Dad?
Yeah, that's my song.
Okay, get me that one. Won't Back Down. Eddie Vedder, isn't that, you mean that's a Tom Petty one?
Tom Petty did it originally, but I
and Won't Back Down.
Okay, Shay's singing Don't Back Down.
Won't Back Down. No, I won't back down. You can stand me up at the gates of hell, but I won't back down. Well, I'll stand my ground, won't be turned around. And I'll keep this world from dragging me down. No, I won't not. No, I won't back down. Hey, baby, there ain't no easy way out. Hey, yeah, I'll stand my ground. No, I won't back down. Hey, baby, yeah, there ain't no easy way out. Hey, yeah. Yeah, I'll stand
my
ground. No, I won't back down. No, I won't back down.
Kaylee, go.
Hey, Kaylee.
All right, which song do you choose?
Beat It.
Michael Jackson's Beat It.
It says have fun singing.
You better have fun, Kaylee.
They told him don't you ever come around here. See your face, you better disappear. Fire in your eyes, the words are really clear. So beat it, just beat it.
You got a real firecracker on your hands, Casey.
You wanna be tough, better do what you can. So beat it. Be bad, beat it. Beat it. No one wants to beat it, beat it. Showing how funky, showing how
true. Turn out, Lila.
It doesn't matter who's gonna write, just beat it.
She has choreography too.
She's been practicing. I know she.
That was good.
I can hang out for every day.
All right, Carly, you go. Your turn.
I'm not next. I made the
go.
Game.
Go. You have pick to out go. Of the cup. Carly's next. Who are you gonna?
That was good, Kaylee.
Nice job, dude. You even planned out choreography for yours.
You've been practicing. I know you have.
I did.
What is it?
Achy Breaky Heart.
Achy Breaky Heart by Billy Ray Cyrus. Is that yours? What? Is that yours, Case?
How do you spell that?
All right, Carly.
I would have known all the songs.
For shizzle, my name
is Hannah Montana's dad wants you to sing his song, all right, bro?
You can tell your friends what. Tell my favorite chips. They your won't be reaching up no more.
Favorite chips?
Don't tell my heart, my achy breaky heart. I just don't think he understands. My achy breaky heart. He might blow up and kill this man. Hell yeah, kill the man.
This is horrible. What are you doing?
I don't know. I was trying to do some choreography with the mic.
Sing it.
There's no words. Saw. You could tell your dog to bite my leg.
It says that in a song?
Whose face could tear my lip? He never really liked me anyway.
Oh my goodness.
Tell your Aunt Louise anything you please. I can't stand the beat.
Yeah, it's
too
obvious.
Watch out for my mind.
You gotta go next, Mommy Tart. Mommy Tart's turn.
No.
What?
I like big butts and I can't.
Yeah! Pull it up there, Logan. It's time for mommy talk.
I was going to write that one down, but I was like, I don't want to pick that one.
Backfired on you.
Backfired.
All right, baby, this better be good. You better show these people how you got the pipes on this tunage.
I do not sing this song. This has naughty lyrics.
You can skip over the naughty lyrics.
Look at her butt. It is so big. World's rap guy's girlfriends.
Don't screw
it
up. This is our favorite song.
It's still, I'm still waiting for
it. You guys remember the Friends where they sing this song to their baby?
Big butts and I cannot lie. I can't do this.
Look at her butt.
Darren, stands. Baby, I want to get with you. I want to take your picture.
Dude, I got this song memorized. She's doing horrible at this.
I can't say these words.
All right, we need to pick a nicer song for Mommy Tart.
No, that's part of the deal.
There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own. More than you could ever know.
This is funny because she never sings up.
Wish come true. Love one for Christmas. You.
Dun 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 dun. Baby.
You gotta sing with me. I don't want a lot for Christmas.
Just one thing I need.
Don't care about the
presents underneath the Christmas tree.
I don't need to hang my stockings. They're up on the fireplace.
All right, I'm gonna put us all out of our misery now.
And listen, Ice is back with a brand new admission.
Something.
Holding me tightly.
Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly. Will it ever stop? Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow to the extreme. I wax them up like a vandal. Light up the stage, wax jump like a candle. Dance, just think of that boom. Killing your brains like a poisonous mushroom. Deadly, when I play a dope melody. Anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it, you better gain weight. When the kid don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it. Dun 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 dun.
I'll be the lead singer. I'm not afraid.
Baby.
I'm gonna take that light off of you.
Now that the
jump in, the bass kick in, and the ladies are pumping. Point to the point, to the point, no faking. Cooking MCs like a pound of bacon. Running them, quick and nimble. I go crazy when I hear a cymbal and a hi-hat. With the strengths I fell.
I'm gonna roll.
It's time to go solo. Rolling in my 5.0. Rack top down so my hair can glow. Girlie just stand by, waiting to say hi. Did you stop? Hell no, I just drove by. Kept on. Continue to the next block. The block was dead, yo. So I continue to A1A. Detroit Avenue girls were hot, wearing less than bikinis. Rockman lovers driving Lamborghinis. Jealous, cause I'm out getting mine. Shay with the gauge and Vanilla with the nine. Rolling.
Shay with the gauge.
It says Shay.
Shay with the gauge.
Shay in the gauge. Oh, nice. Yeah, yeah.
Okay, Casey's turn. I'm
Casey, your turn.
Kids after this song.
Yeah, that's like the one song we know word for word.
Who raised you kids anyway?
Thanks, Dad, for playing that every single day in our household growing up. I've heard that song 8,000 times.
And now for the greatest song ever sung.
No space out, Benny. I screwed that part up. Started over.
Oh, my word, and they're wonderful. Oh, Benny, she's really keen. She's got extra boots, a mohair suit. You know, I read it in a magazine. Oh, Benny and the Jets.
Let's go, honey.
So good.
Sound good?
So good, dude.
Really good, honey.
Where's the lighters?
Kids playing to the feelings. Maybe they're blinded, but may I make some blinders? We shall survive. Let's take ourselves along.
Is this a Japanese
But we fight our parents out in the streets.
Can't go home again.
gosh.
I just had to come back one last time.
I'm not doing it right.
Do it, you got it.
And I know you don't know me from Adam. But these handprints on the front steps are mine. Up those stairs, in that little back bedroom.
I said black.
It's where I did my homework and I learned to play guitar. And I bet you didn't know, under that live oak, my favorite dog is buried in the yard. I thought if I could touch this place or feel it, this brokenness inside me might start healing.
What do you think, Capri?
Out here it's like I'm someone else.
Maybe I can learn myself. What are you watching, Dad?
I'm going to pull up a website of a game that Casey might be interested in.
Okay, looks like Casey's thinking of sleep. All right, everybody's asleep. I'm just up late wrapping up a few last presents. These are for my girl, my baby girl, my baby doll. I'm writing things on them. They're like, to the cutest toes in the whole galaxy. Love you, Shay, Carl. So these are for all. This is for all for my wife. I got her a stocking. This is her stocking. You like it? Is that cute? It's this little Santa stocking. And I got her some like little socks. And you know, like some little earbuds and some iPhone covers. And like a bunch of candy and chapstick and a whole bunch of stuff for my baby stocking. Do you guys get stockings? We always, always, always had an orange in the bottom of ours every year. Anyways, I'm wrapping presents. Merry Christmas. I want to show you. Wait, come here. Come here. Just in case he is just, I think he's asleep because I heard him snore. I want to make sure. Okay, I'm going to show you guys what I got Casey. Okay, so if you don't know, Casey's my brother. He's been my brother for my whole life. Anyways, we used to always watch this movie, Karate Kid. If you haven't heard of it, where you been? Of course you've heard of it. Ralph Macchio is one of the greatest movies of all time. Me and my brother used to always watch it when we went to my grandma's house for some reason. Apparently one time she recorded it while it was on TV, so we had this one VHS tape that said Karate Kid on the side of it, and it was like horrible, like the tracking would always get off, but me and my brother would love to watch that movie, so we'd watch Karate Kid probably 100 times together, I'm thinking. So I'm gonna get him this movie for Christmas, Karate Kid. I'm getting this. And I'm just gonna wrap this up so it looks like I'm just giving him this movie for Christmas. But then on the inside, when you open it up, you know, there's the movie. But then it says, awesome fun brother time hiding inside. Love, Shay. Turn over. Sweep the leg! Okay, so this is my present to Casey. I didn't even freaking show you what's inside this. Tickets to go to the Utah Jazz game front row. Basically, I just went on and bought me and him front row tickets to go to the Utah Jazz game because we're big jazz fans and we like going to the jazz games together. So this is going to be a really fun time. We'll just be me and Casey going out. So I'm going to give it to him for Christmas, okay? Shh, don't tell him. It's time to go to bed. I'm going to go give this present to Mommy Tart right now because it has a lot of little things in it and I don't want it to get mixed up tomorrow when all the kids have all their stuff and so I don't want her to lose all this. So I'm going to give this present to her right now, which is exciting. And then check out where I'm leaving Casey's present for him when he wakes up in the morning. Because he's sleeping downstairs on the couch. When he comes up the stairs, when he wakes up in the morning, look what he is going to see. As he walks up the stairs, he's going to see his little present right there wrapped. And as he comes up to go upstairs. So I've been downstairs for like 3 hours wrapping presents for everybody. Santa came. Santa came. Look. Holy crap. Dude. Santa came. I want to go wake him up right now.
You already know.
What time is it? Check it out. Santa ate the cookies and milk. Oh, dude. I think that's for Suntard. Yeah, guitar. They're going to love it. Oh, it's so magical. Oh, check it out. Two Princess Tart and Baby Tart. Santa Claus. He must have come right down the chimney. Now we can light the fire since Santa came. Oh, they're going to love that. They're going to be a little, their own architect desk.
That's so fun.
Merry Christmas, Mommy Tart. I love you.
I love you.
Look at this magical moment. Oh, it's exciting.
And look.
What?
Jesus in the manger now.
Silent night, holy night. It's Christmas morning. You guys ready to see what Santa brought you? Who's excited? Hey, you guys.
All the big kids stuff.
The big kids get stuff?
The big mom and dad kids.
No way.
The big mom and dad kids stuff.
Santa brought me a stocking.
Santa!
Yeah! Oh, these are so soft. Look, Rock Tard. Look, Santa came for Daddy.
Mommy Tard, what did Santa bring you?
Look at all this fun stuff. Look at the tape dispenser show. And a purse for my post-it. And look, sparkly, sparkly.
She likes sparkly. Casey, you got a skirt from Santa? Mahalo, my brother. Mahalo.
Mahalo, bro.
All right, you guys want to see what if Santa brought you guys anything? Well, yeah, Grandpa, you wait. Logie Log, what'd you get, bro?
New lip tech skating hat.
Cut them off in the pass. We'll cut them off in the pass. Here they come.
Santa Claus brought way too much stuff.
We're gonna take half. Whoa, Gager! What's Santa bring you?
You got all the kids you wanted.
What did I get?
Oh my god! No.
Let's see, Princess Tarn. What is it? Oh. You got your own camera? Someone's excited about getting a camera.
I thought I got it.
Let me see it, dude. Whoa, a Hello Kitty camera? Does that mean you're gonna start making videos? What? I don't know. We'll see. We haven't really decided if a Santa brought you a sweet present. Baby Tard.
Who are those ladies?
What is that, Baby Tard?
I got it.
Oh, that is nice. Princess Tard, are you excited?
I got what I always wanted.
Beyblades.
You love that?
I got a candy bar.
No, yeah. That's it. Delicious.
Gage finally got the Power Ranger Samurai.
Power Ranger Samurai.
Look at that.
Gager.
Which one's yours?
They made
Baby Tart, I like that. Wow. Is that strawberry shortcake?
I got one.
Rock Tart, where's Rock Tart at?
Rock Tart!
What? Rock Tart went to sleep? What do you mean? He's right there. What are you talking about? He's awake. Oh yeah, I've been holding him, yeah. Hey, listen, bro. Those aren't your presents, dude.
He likes our presents.
Your presents are over here. He's like, yeah, this is pretty sweet.
Yeah,
what are these do? Rock Tart, come here, look, dude. Your presents are over here, bro. Oh, look.
A Barbie car?
What do you think about those?
No way.
Okay. Yeah, here, you guys take these. These look stupid anyways. I don't want that. Here, take that. That's crap. This is where it's really at. Oh, yeah. Whoa. Do you like it? Someone has a sleepy face. I think he likes it. He sits right on it. What else is over here? Let me see what I can get into. I want to poke some stuff. Rock Tard, look, dude. Look, dude. Rock Tard. Look at this. Oh, what's that?
Look at that.
Santa got me these. You did? Nice, dude. Oh, nice throw, bro.
I got the thing I always wanted.
I got a scooter.
Someone open this.
He likes it.
I got a scooter.
Oh, nice throw, man. Here, Rock Tard. What else did you get?
I got the same thing, baby. A Hello Kitty camera that
right.
I always wanted.
Rock Tart, look at this, dude. What is this? Santa brought you the... Oh, I just ripped it. Whoa. Play with that, dude? Does that look awesome? Strawberry shortcake. Do you love it?
I got Hello Kitty stuff.
I got... Where's yours, Carly?
Good He's morning. On his way.
Is he? Oh,
I got a rat.
I am all you ever need. Oh, the little rat dog.
Save me from Shane. Save me from Shane.
Rock Tart likes his present. Sin, what is this?
Guess what I get? I get this.
Whoa, what is that, dude?
It's a harmonica.
Oh, I expect some sweet tunes by the campfire tonight. Woo! Here you go. There's one of your balls. Here you go. Princess Tard. Look, there's another present over here. Look, it's for you and Baby Tard. Baby Tard, come here. You guys look over by the fireplace? Look over by the fireplace. What is that? What does that say? What do you think?
I like it.
What do you think? You guys can put that in your room. Won't that be nice?
Well, Merry Christmas.
You can put all your books and all your crayons and coloring books. But you guys are going to share that, okay? That's from Santa to both of you guys, it looks like. Dude, you got a guitar? Are you going to be jamming it out J-Beeb style now? I think so. Oh, check it out. Learn chords. It has a thing that helps you to learn how to play chords and stuff. What do you think, dude? What else did you get? Oh, that's a cool scooter, dude.
Diary of a Wimpy Kid movie.
Diary of a Wimpy Kid. I guess once you read all the books, you can get the movie then, huh? That's cool. Let's see right this, dude. That looks nice. It looks taller, too.
Oh, is that for me? Nope.
What do you think, Sendar? Is that cool?
Yes, I love it.
Nice, dude.
I love it.
There he goes. Cruising around. How much you be? Are you just eating candy straight?
I got another candy bar. I got lots of candy bars.
Oh, I want some ham. Please let us in. Why do you make us sit out here in the cold? We're starving. All right, you guys hungry? Oh, the doggies are coming in. Here we go, doggies. Where's the food? I'm hungry. Hey, everybody, Merry Christmas. Yeah, I'm so obnoxious. Woo-hoo. Oh, all right. They better listen to Grandma. They're gonna get their butts kicked. There we go.
I'm gonna film right now on Christmas Eve.
We're not wasting any time here, huh? Mommy Tard is already getting the camera's batteries.
She wants to film. Well.
You excited, Princess Tard?
Yeah.
I love you. Merry Christmas. We got a little Steven Spielberg on her hands. She's gonna start.
And it won't record anything yet because it needs a card in it. I know I have one, so let me go look around for a second.
Figure out how to turn on. Okay, look. Let's see, dude.
But I don't got a memory card.
Yeah, we gotta get a memory card. So, Dad, what was I thinking? I love you. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you too.
What do you think, Centard?
I love it.
Let me see.
So
show the back of it. It shoots almost up to 40 feet. I got that for you, dude.
Really?
20 feet.
That shoots.
It shoots 20 feet, yeah.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome, dude. I saw that. I thought you'd like that.
Do not shoot your sister.
Okay, pick up the wrapping paper. Don't let any wrapping paper sit on the ground. Yeah, throw that away. Good job. Okay, who gets to open the next present? I think Rock Tard likes his presents. Bye to the bone. He does. He's been over there playing with Gagers. Capri, that's not your stocking, dude. Oh, I get a present? All right. This is from Carly. Whoa, psycho. Easy. Carly, you got me a present? What'd you get me?
I didn't. I
have to open both
They're
these?
From Cooper. I told him I'd hated you.
Oh. Thanks, Cooper.
He said, Mom, but it's Christmas.
I bet you this is going to be a super stylish
outfit. This fits from Carly Styles.
Yeah. It's not too stylish.
I like it.
Wait, nice.
You love that. I can't talk. That fabric wash.
And the workout shirt just so fit.
I need new clothes for my new workout body.
Oh, nice. That's like the dry.
Oh, yeah, I was going to say, it looks like
the dry fit.
I have the receipt to that one if you want to take it back and look at other ones.
Why would I want to make that?
Oh, nice.
I hope you like them.
Yes, I do. That
That has to be.
I go through headphones. I'm always like, where's my headphones?
They're headphones, but they're like
the cloth ones?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Those are nice, Carly.
They sound way good, too.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Yay. Use these for sure. Okay, I'm going running with my new headphones.
See you later.
Princess Tara, let's see. Do you like it?
Oh,
yeah. Who picked that out for you? They must be a total stud.
Okay, wait.
Yeah, we did.
Casey's turn.
Shay, can I open this present from Shay?
Open it, dude. Tell me what you think. Yeah, dude. I hope you like it. It's what you've always wanted. I've been saving up to get it for you.
I told you about those inappropriate DVDs on Christmas morning.
Yeah, bro.
Karate Kid!
We used to watch it all the time. Merry Christmas, bro.
Thousands of times.
We did.
At our grandma's house.
There's more.
Thanks, Shay.
You're welcome. Merry Christmas. You have to open it up, though.
There's more. So open it up.
It's a karate suit inside.
Awesome, fun brother time hiding outside. Turn over.
Hiding inside.
Sweep the leg. Inside. Turnover. Shay, love Shay. Sweep the leg. So I get to sweep everyone's leg.
Oh, Mom, I need you to open this.
Merry Christmas.
I got tickets to the jazz game. Oh.
Front row, baby.
When is it?
That's fun!
In January 2nd. I'm going to front row.
Are you kidding?
Yeah. Can you guys find me a husband while you're there?
Yeah, we'll find you one.
Row one.
Oh, no.
Playing the Lakers?
No, I wish.
The Hornets.
Baby Tart is now opening her presents.
Logan.
What'd you get?
Logan, look at Grandma.
Rock Tart's like, let me have the presents. Oh, we got a Christmas tantrum going on. Oh, honey. We have a Christmas tantrum in full effect going on. Can you see to that? Thank you. Okay, I'll have a grape. Hey, what'd you think, baby Tard?
Oh, that's.
Do you like it? Cool, huh? Let's see the dress.
Oh, that is cute.
Hold it up. Hold it up to you. What do you think?
Okay, see if you see Brock.
That was for you.
Do you like it?
Okay.
Yeah, it looks like she does. Rock Tart, what's in there? What's in there? That's for you, dude. We'll pull all the paper out first. Oh, good.
Yeah. Keep going.
What's inside?
Oh, snap.
Whoa.
Oh, look at
him. Yeah. He's like, oh, I want to eat more of this chocolate. I don't care. Oh, I'll know. What do you guys think? Is there more chocolate in there? Whoa, a book. What'd you get?
You get a pillow.
Whoa.
A piggy pillow pet?
Yeah, he loves it. Look what I got. Oh, chuck it on the ground. All right, open your presents. Go ahead. Oh, man, it's a flurry of festiveness. Put it on. Let's see it. Oh, yeah. Nice hat. Baby Tard got a skirt. Whoa, it's another pillow pet. It's a pet that's a pillow. What'd you get, Princess Tard? Man, this is exciting. I don't think I can stand it. An umbrella for those rainy days in Southern California? Heck yeah. Nice, what is that? And a ladybug pillow pet. Baby Tard, what else did you get? Oh, blue umbrella? Yeah! This is so fun, opening all these presents. Alright, Logie Bear, this is from your brothers.
Whoa! This is the jacket I wanted.
Huh?
Sick with it.
That's sick.
Do you like it?
It's cute.
Yeah, it's way sweet.
Trey was wearing
that's
it the
hot.
Other day.
Oh, that's really hot. Good work.
Hat! Electric. And electric.
What do you think?
I love electric.
Let's see. Those are cute.
Those are way sweet. Hopefully they fit you because I didn't realize they were fitted when I was. They'll fit.
Are they like Vulcan stuff?
Yeah. Vulcan gloves that'll match my new Burton jacket.
Oh, sweet.
Cute.
Nice, bro.
With the goggle. Swipe on here.
What else did you get in?
Oh, this is... I've seen this before.
Show us the back.
Oh,
no. Oh, no.
Yes!
Yeah, look at the size on the bottom. What does it say?
Extra large?
That's for a who?
Oh, a you. Can I fits me!
Go, Tebow.
This is my first real football jersey.
And you guys thought it would be too small. What is that?
Suntar, what is it?
Oh, no! Popcorn.
No way.
What is that, Tamar?
It's so amazing.
You got a popcorn machine?
I know why Grandma bought me this.
Dude, I want to make some popcorn.
I know why Grandma bought me this.
Why?
Because
she has popcorn.
Because my friend, they have one like this. So I'm like, oh, cool, I really want one. So then, I got one. My friend has a popcorn machine.
Now you have one too, dude. Let's see it. Looks like Rocktard wants some. He wants extra butter on his. He got his own popcorn machine. Oh, go make some popcorn for us, bro.
Wanna go try it?
All right. Baby Tard is about to open her present she just got from Baby Tard, or from Princess Tard.
Okay.
All right, she has to film.
Okay, Dad, this is from me. I drew her.
Oh,
I got her book.
It's a princess book.
She made you a book. What do you think, Baby Tard? Do you like it? Your own book from your sister. That's so nice.
She wrote the story and everything.
That's really nice, Princess Tard.
You're welcome.
Oh, great. We got another vlogger in the family all of a sudden. Look at this.
This is not your channel.
Oh, sorry, bro. I'll stay off. Easy, oh, no. Easy.
You gotta be careful. You don't want to infringe on another YouTuber's channel. Okay, everybody? Easy.
I got this for you.
Okay, which one do I open first? Oh, that's so pretty!
Do you like that?
Yes. Look at that. Where do I wear it? That's so sparkly.
It's so pretty.
Do you like it? Let me see.
Yeah. The princess.
Thank you.
Do you like it?
Yes, I love it.
Gosh. This is
fun. I'm so spoiled. Oh my gosh, look at that. Look, it's a heart charm with a key. It's got a key.
It's because you hold my heart.
Oh, you're so
now for your guys' present.